She's moved. Hi, guys. She's moved. She's done the great Aussie slip. Over she'll go again. She's going that away. And I can see canvas here. And it's not because it's drying out either. So we shall go again with those colours. I can see canvas up there. So part three. I really must learn not to show anybody the end till the end result. I know. Don't upload until the end, guys. Oh, look at it all up here. She went that way. Now, let's see if we can move it back, shall we? Okay, up you go in your pigeonhole. Let's see if we can... Oh, you're still movable. You're still quite movable. Get up there. It's a moving and it's a shaking. Let's go down over here. Where that mark is. Bring it all back. Oh, I've got a snotty nose today. And seeing she's in a moving and shaking manner, doing all sorts of things down here, we'll just move it down. Back down that way. It's a lovely cool morning. And we shall work on this one a little bit more. Let me just put that on. I think it's a good idea with that green. Excuse me a moment, I'm going to blow my nose. Must be an easier way of putting gloves on people. that actually looks better. Just do that again. I'll put some white up there in a minute. And you're still pulling away from that canvas. It must be the silicone oil doing that, reacting with the canvas. I'll just go over that again, I think, mix up another batch of colour. Morning, Princess. That'd be a good idea. That'd be a good idea to do some balloon dipping, eh? And then a couple more, just going to do that all the time, missing it. Oh, let me put a light on, people. There we go. Now, I'm still getting that separation, aren't I? Oh, my. This paint is still very wet. Dang, it was last yesterday I did it. Just go over it a couple of times. And I'll put some white on it. Swipe with the white. I'll go over the canvas, will you? Stop separating. Pulling. And I'll go over that again, I think. Okay. Round 3. Oh, that took 9 minutes. Hang on.